Okay, so I've got a pentagon here, and inside is a rhombus. This rhombus is 117, we need to find x. Okay, so I'm just going to find out every angle I can, just for the hell of it. I know that one there's 117, because opposite sides of a rhombus, so they say. I also can work out these two angles as well. And you've got two options, you know it's a quadrilateral, so they're going to have a 360 divided by 2. Or those two angles are actually allied angles, which actually mean they're equal to 180. Either way, you've got the same thing. So I'm going to do 117 minus 180. I mean 180 minus 117. Okay, which is 63. So that's got to be 63, and I know that's got to be 63. Because this is a regular shape, I know all of them are the same. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've got 5 sides. I'm going to subtract 2, which means I've got 3. 3 is the amount of triangles if I wanted to break it up. So that's times that by 180. Okay, so 3 times 180 equals 540. So now my total internal angle is going to be 540. I'm going to divide that by 5 because there's 5 angles. So I know one of them is going to be 108. So I know that's 108. All of them 108. So I actually know all of this is 108. So to work out a little bit, I'm going to do 108, take away 63, because that's what's left, which leaves me with 45. So that angle there is 45 degrees.